no problem. Everything's good. Irving, you hanging in okay up there?
Yeah, I'm all right. I'm just trying to get it more stable, so I'm using my knee.
Thank you.
long jump bit.
Board and I can't compete because I got hurt. I pulled my hip flexor.
I saw you up here and I was like, what's wrong with you? Hi, Kayla.
Ty's brother. Shot put, and now I'm doing the long jump and high jump. I didn't know this was here at first, so I thought I was just gonna have to hold it in my hand. It's so shaky because ADHD.
Yeah. I was like, how's he holding that? I
wouldn't
not be able to do that at all.
I want to do high jump so bad, but.
How high is it?
Right now it's 5 feet, I think. You know you have to jump 8 feet to make it into the sand at all, right?
Eight?
jump off an 8-foot line.
Oh! Wait, how far did they jump?
Ty Stearns jumps 19 or something.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah. That's very fun.
I thought they just jumped from the same
line. I got like 12, I think. No. I probably got like 10 something. I don't know. I did it once in practice.
Oh, is it like all for medium?
There's like, see those lines? The white and yellow ones?
Yeah.
It's off one of those. Those are different. Like, the far back ones are triple jump, but some of them are 32 feet back. But the line they're jumping off right now is 8 feet, I think.
Oh, yeah, they're jumping off like where that guy's
standing. Yeah, there's one guy that stands on it to make sure they don't step over.
Wait, is Alex
trying to?
Humberto?
He's a sprinter. He's so fast.
He is?
Well, he's like a tank. He's built like a square. It's unnatural how fast he moves. Like, you would expect someone that's built like Ryan to be fast. But
yeah, I think that too.
Ryan's not slow, but he's fast. At least not compared to people that practice sprinting. Ryan's good at high jump, though. Ryan's good at high jump and long jump.
Mackenzie?
Yeah.
Is he? Yeah.
Oh, is he doing that? I'll tell you when I see him. But he was just in the middle of a bunch of people, so I didn't know how to describe it. I was going to wait for him to go.
I think that's
people. Yeah, it is. You can tell because he's just the world.
That's how I spotted him.
The other person that's here.
That's my grandpa. We just bought that thing.
Oh, she says, well, good talking. Yeah.
What'd you get, like, 18 strokes a hole?
We just, like, went to, like, a range.
Oh, so that's not golf.
Kinda.
And I said 18 strokes a hole, so it's
terrible.
Yeah.
I was gonna go to Blue Lake.
Oh, okay, mate. See, I think that was at 60 feet.
But I could jump
off,
not even
lying
to the sand.
You could. There was only one kid. Oh, actually, you're all on here. I still think you could do it.
I got like 7.
You got what?
7.
For just standing. Yeah. Then you can. You know you can sprint that, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can get 8 feet. Be higher. Actually, it might be lower. I have no idea how to do that. him scary. He's really good at this. He'll probably get top three.
That's like
600,
right?
600 is one and a half. A mile is four, and I think he's going to do a mile.
Okay.
100 meters is just one side. You went four times around this mile. So 1200 is three. Mr. Palmieri, the camera's on a different screen now. I don't know why, it just turned.
Try that same thing again with shutting it off and then powering back up and see what happens.
It says the memory is full, and it can't record, or it said it can't like store images. So I don't know if it's like still showing it or not, but that's what it said on it. So.
And when you're powered back up, are you seeing like live footage through the? With the camera screen?
Yeah, it shows that. It just, I guess it can't store any more footage, but it's showing like what's happening live.
That part's okay because it's storing on the computer, not on the camera.
Okay, thank you. glasses. He's gonna be good at the herd.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know if he can do the best, but he's kind of the other day.
Hey. I don't see how like people are just like herding with that leaving their
home. Oh yeah, that's that jump, like, I did it for one practice, or two practices or something. And he was like, yeah, you have to get lower. Like, the legs don't bend. Like, I did it fine. I did it at least 3 days. Well, third practice, now it looks like. Whatever. Apparently, I was getting too much height, so I was twisting out.
Like,
what the fuck?
It doesn't look like you jump. Like, when people, like, really get at it.
Yeah.
Yeah. My hockey team is insane.
6 feet maybe. Yeah, that guy is like what happened to the guy in the black game, jumping like high.
Alright. That sounds so weird. My friend just texted me, are you in from Tyler's to Rowan if you got this week?
Jones is 55, 100 the whole side, like I said, and then anything farther than that, I wouldn't know. Well, I'm just gonna make it
anyway. Is that right?
Yeah, was,
oh, I know that.
Dom?
Yeah.
Yeah. You're in the attic.
Mm-hmm.
What?
What?
Maybe. That's Tom.
Oh, that's a really fast one.
Is that the middle? No, distance. He's good at distance. Alright, there's one other kid that needs you just that's really good at distance, but I don't know who he is. Oh, that guy. That's
sure.
The hurdle.
Oh, did they just start it?
No. He's okay. Still warming up. Who did that?
Yeah. That guy did
it
back then. It was the guy that I thought was wrong.
Yeah. Oh, it's Finn.
Thank you.
Jack, there's just one jumper left in the high jump. That is the only field event still going on.
Okay, then it's going to be hurdles, yeah?
Correct, then it'll be hurdles and 55-meter dash, all happening down to your left.
All right, thank you. Can you go up on the computer in here, just like through the door, and tell me if it like looks like it's showing? I seen him do it twice.
End of the field event.
Second call, 55-meter hurdle. Second call, 55-meter hurdle.
No way. I guess whatever he lines up for.
Thank you.
Lyle's going to be running in the 55 for sure. That. I don't know if he's running though or just holding it back down. Once I get down here, I'll tell you who they are, but you might want to grab that one too.
Thank you. this time, guys. But I think you might be open. It's gonna be so slow. If you're down there recording, who's not gonna laugh at you?
Jack Irving, do me a favor and reboot the camera again. Somebody said it's in demo mode.
Back in your lane. Back in your lane.
It was like a minute ago, but I fixed it. The gun went off.
Hey Rich, what's up? You keeping that gun underwater?
Thank you.
ones with the foot on chest up.
We're going to need Emily to the track, please.
Go down and like as soon as you get off the laser system.
Out there, can you hear me? Go ahead. We need Emily at the track.
She's on her way.
Thank you.
get the 600 guys up?
Yeah, I'll do last call on that now.
Thank you.
First call 300.
Should I come back here so that...
First call now.
What?
Should I come back here so you can see over there?
Nah, it's cool.
Thank you.
that's my phone.
I guess so. Guess I'll take it. Is this yours?
Yeah.
You hit some good balls today. Good job.
Thanks.
Okay. Thanks, you're welcome. You're welcome.
Alex is in the chat. Is that him second?
Yeah.
Last call, 1,000 meter run. Last call, 1,000 meter run. The starting line is where the 200 meters begin. Second call, 2 mile run. Second call, 2 mile run. That will start here in the city line.
Get up here. Turn around. Okay.
Guys, for the 1,000, should I break it up as 2 and 2 or just put all 4 in the first heat?
Let me think about that for a minute.
Okay.
I would balance it, Layla, with half them, half us, depending on how many Rich wants to put in the first heat.
Does he what? I did not. Bring Owen Kidd and Peter, and just bring everyone up, because I'm bored. What? Oh, that's fun. How long is 1 second to you? Okay.
Thank you.
going straight home. I have so much stuff to do. Maybe five. If you come up here, I'll make it 10. Tell Scary to come up here. Oh, also, ask him if he's doing the 2 miles. You suck.
I forgot you were up here.
You doing the 2 miles?
Huh?
Are you doing the 2 miles too?
No. God, no. Wait, can they hear stuff?
Yeah.
What up, boys? We getting this dub? Good lead ahead right now? I don't even know who that is.
Lead ahead of ourselves.
Is anybody else up here?
No.
Dude, you've been up here the whole time? It's close. Yo, you need anything? Just let me know. I can get you Gatorade or anything.
I'll just grab one after.
Well, I mean, you still got the 2 mile and then the 2 relays. Come on, finish strong! Let's see that speed! Let's see the speed! Woo! Get that finish, get that finish! Oh! What? Come on, gang! Come on, gang! Come on, babe!
You know you come get me?
What?
Give me Ty. Oh, he's going up. Maybe.
I told them you're. I reminded them you're up here because I saw you and I was like, "Yo, everybody, come up here."
Ty said he didn't want to come up alone. And no one else was coming. And since he did shit, since he did bad in his race.
He did good, bro. He got second. Are you sure? Wait, no. Are you thinking?
Ty Barros.
Wait. Where's Ty at?
He just went off the track. The first one.
I didn't even know Ty was here. Shit. Shoot. Whoops.
His 55, he got last in a 55 and last in a 600 because he threw up.
Please tell me you got that.
I think so.
Okay. I need to talk to Paul Mary. I got to get that video. Dude, honestly, though, like, I mean, he should really, like, not think that was that bad. Like, one of the kids fell twice in the 55. I felt so bad.
I thought he, like, pulled something at the end because they called... for the trainer on the thing, but I guess
he went that. No, it's because he like slammed his head into the freaking thing. That was so bad. I thought he was like gonna finish, and all of a sudden he tripped again. I think it's something with the shoes, man. Lucky.
Maybe.
You want me to get Ty though?
Yeah, I don't know where they went.
I'll get them.
They just went under the bleachers or something.
I mean, the kid was doing fine. I think it's like something went wrong with his shoes.
Yeah.
Thank you. Come on, Jim, come on.
Thank you.
makes it zoom in.
My hand hurts so bad.
From just doing this?
Every time you move, you have to pull this, and it's not, like, it has resistance. It's like a bigger thing.
Oh, what the hell? Yeah, you gotta do it.
Before I fuck him up.
I was trying to get them in the middle, bro.
Yeah, why do you have to grip that so hard? It shouldn't be that hard to grip, that's the thing. Finish strong! Dude, Danny was going crazy on the 2 mile.
What's his time?
11 minutes. That's 5:30 mile for both, bro. That's pretty nice. That's pretty nice.
That's insane.
Dude, that's his, like, his PR. He, like, tied his PR. So, like, that's his first 2 mile of the season. It's only going to get better, bro.
That's so crazy. What pace do you keep for 2 miles?
For 2 miles? I've never done a 2 mile, bro.
No, I know, but you've never timed yourself?
Nah. I mean, I guess for, like, cross country, I would do a mile, like, 5:15. So, I mean, I'd say, like, around 11-something.
For the 5K?
Yeah. For the first, basically the strategy of the 5K is die less, and then kill yourself third mile. So like first mile you want to kill yourself, like die. Second mile you want to die less, so like you just slow it down a bit. And then third mile you just want to kill yourself. Everything is out there. So now it's the last one.
Everything hurts so bad. I'm so mad at Ty. The second I get down there, I'm just gonna punch
him. Yeah, I told him to come up here, and he said he didn't want to. Or he didn't say he didn't want to, he just didn't.
Yeah. He's getting...
Dude, he has throw up right here on his shirt.
What?
He has throw up on his shirt right here. It was the funniest thing. If, like, anybody would look at that, they'd be like, yeah, man, he eats weird. It's so funny. It's like a big orange spot.
He eats backwards.
Oh, wait, I just got that. I just got that.
How many laps is this one?
Just one lap. It's a 1x4, so literally... Oh, wait, what?
Wait, no,
they're not doing... That's a summer, sorry. This is a 2x4, so it's 200 for four people, so 800 total. Two laps. Dude, I feel bad. Like, I feel so bad for these guys.
Really?
No, every single, like, MC guy just did, like, two or three events. All of them do multiple events. Like, dude, I just did one. That kid I beat, like, just barely, he's done three today. He did the 1,000.
Did he run before you, though, right? Was that his first event?
No, that was his first event. But, like, dude, like, he had to do two more. So, it's like he couldn't go all out. So, I think he was holding back a little bit when I faced him. I mean, because he's a really good runner. During the cross-country season, he destroyed us.
Dude, your hair was, like, slightly back, and then that last, like, I don't know, 50, no, probably from the 30 to the line, your hair just went, like, you started balding. Like, your age just disappeared.
Are you okay? I'm good. Let's start it.
I love how you just have a walkie-talkie. You could literally call him with anything. No. Next time they say something like, is everything good, just be like, let's get up here. Just see how they react. Oh, dude. I'm fucking, like, dead. Which event do you think they would have had? Oh, shoot. I'm sorry to anybody watching this. I keep forgetting. I apologize for the vulgar. That is my bad. Okay. Just got to stop doing that. That's the one thing I got to do.
If anyone wants his name.
No. You don't want my name. All right. So up next, folks, we got the 4x200. So hopefully we take away the dub from this. It's been a good day. So, dude, you got to, like, announce this, man. You got to be, like, announcer.
Dude, we gotta give you a name sheet of everybody. You gotta just like list off.
Where are they running?
Oh.
I think it's McGrath right now. McGrath running the starting leg for the 200, 4x200.
He's in the lead.
Oh, he's zooming, bro. He's zooming. Oh, look at Stearns, look at Stearns.
I think I've said like in total like more, maybe like 5 or 6 swears by accident.
Woo! Oh my God, who is that? Who is that? Is that Xavier? No, it's not Xavier. Oh my gosh. Shoot, who is that? Dude, he's got wheels.
Dude, they are zooming.
What's up?
Who is that?
Oh my gosh! Dude, what the heck?
How do we have this many fast people?
Xavier's up next. Xavier's up next. Oh, he's going. He's got this.
Holy.
Andrew Xavier coming up the rear. 100 meters left. 100 meters left, folks. Man's crazy. Woo! Go, Xavier! Folks, that was a good race. Oh, shoot. Was that in the way?
No.
Okay.
Paul married. I mean, did Steiner just say what I think he said? What
did he say?
MC's top, Perry Simmons out of the zone.
Oh, I don't know.
Dude, that would be brutal.
Especially considering.
Dude, that last guy was zooming. Like, dude, Xavier and the, the third leg were, like, separated by 100 meters. He closed it by to at least, like, 40.
Alright, I do believe that is it. Were you given any instruction once they finished up the last race?
Turn the camera off and I don't know. Mr. Palmieri, am I supposed to turn the camera off now?
Yeah, Jack, you can shut all that down now. Thank you.